Louis Malloy is a master of his art. He has a mouth-watering client list, including, most famously, the Beckhams.
I am arguably one of the most well-known tattooists in the UK. If people are jealous for whatever reason, that's their problem. I started tattooing when I was in my early teens. I used to swim a lot. You'd see guys coming in there with tattoos. I always had a bit of a fascination. It was child's curiosity, I suppose. And it just sort of developed from that. And at 18, I opened the Middleton Tattoo Studio, and I've still got that to this day. I started getting tattooed in my early teens. I was never hugely satisfied with them. And I started having all the work being lasered off. Being lasered definitely hurts more than being tattooed. On one arm, I've had a Japanese dragon with cherry blossoms and waves. That arm is now done complete. On my left arm, I've had two sittings done on it. And when it's done, for me, visually, it'll look fantastic.